Dick Rash, Indoctrination. You know I am a nice guy. It's not my fault that you fell for this lie. Now we're going to be talking. In fact, I'll be walking with you every step of the way. Of aisle 2 in Tesco Metro, the chilled section, reduced goods at the end. Then you'll try to talk, but no one can hear you. And I'll just say, yeah, why don't you just take that silly mask off, mate? Then you'll say, hey Rich, why haven't you got your mask on? 'Cause I don't give a shit. Your fingertips are holding on to complete indoctrination, and you wish you could take your mask off, but you can't. And some cunts even wear masks in their own car when they're off to the local spa. Can they take their mask off? No, they can't. You said I should drink so many ciders, 'cause I'm just a pisshead. I said you should turn your TV off, mate, 'cause you've been fucking misled. You looked right through me and thought I was crazy, just because COVID-19 doesn't faze me, 'cause I know it's all a big wind-up. Your fingertips are holding on to complete indoctrination, and you want to take your mask off, but you can't. And I bet you all clapped on Thursdays at 8, saying isn't the NHS great? Paint your fucking rainbows, well I shan't. Your face I can't see, just two eyes looking at me. Why wear the mask is what I must ask. Are you that fucking ugly? Your face will make me sick. You wear that mask, but I don't wear mine, because I still have a spine. Oh my gosh, am I surrounded by absolute cunts? If this was real, well then surely we'd all know somebody that was poorly. But nobody died, 'cause the government lied, and no vaccine will fucking well cure me. Your fingertips are holding on to your lack of education, and you want to take your mask off, but you can't. And you know that I'm right, but you've got no fight, you obey this ridiculous shite. Can you take your mask off? No, you can't. And I bet that you clapped on Thursdays at 8, banging pans with your kids and all their mates. Can you ignore Boris? No, you can't. And some cunts even wear masks in their own car when they're off to the local spa. Can they take their mask off? No, they can't.